Right, so here we are at trip 10. This is Monday the 18th of July 2022, and today we're heading to Fort William. So there's some fantastic views on the way up, so let's enjoy a few. Probably recognize this place. This place is the place we went to last time. We stayed at Fort William the first night, but this is the only place that we're staying. The only place that we're staying at that we've been to before this trip. So here's the 360 again. As you can see, someone in a wee yellow canoe. I should have taken mine, but I never took it this time. But anyway, tomorrow I think it's about 60 miles every day we're going. So we'll see. I don't even know where we're going because Joanne's booked it all, and so we'll see where we end up anyway. And time now is 20 past six. I've had two cures and one glass of wine, so not bad. Actually, it seems to be like a wee current at the river. We'll see how fast these people are going. There's a wee wave. Yo! And as you would expect, Fort William, lovely scenery. Right, so back up that van. So here we are with Chef. And what's on the menu tonight then, Chef?
We're doing some prawns and noodles and a wee sort of stir fry.
Prawns, noodles and a wee bit of a
stir fry.
Right. So you've got boiling water on?
Yep, I'm just going to put the noodles in. I'll just let them cook off for a wee bit.
So our noodles are going in there.
Just let it boil a little.
Suck up all the water.
Just to dehydrate. Just to dehydrate. And then I'm going to do some.
So you've got the
vegetables all chopped.
Mushrooms and chilli.
Pepper.
Mushrooms and pepper, sorry.
Marinated prawns.
Marinated prawns. Oh, don't fancy Nancy today.
Just a wee bit. And we'll do it some garlic and ginger and salt and chilli and a wee bit of soy sauce.
Right, well, I'll let the noodles get on then and I'll let you get on.
No problem.
And we'll come back when you're ready to add in all the other stuff.
That's fine.
So, there we are. The noodles have been boiled and they're ready and they've just been put off, and now the chilli? No, it's not chilli, it's pepper.
What's that?
And mushroom is ready to be put on.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go. Oh, listen to that sizzle.
Wait, yeah. Just coming.
Here we are back with Chef, and she's probably put in some
ginger, garlic and chilli.
Ginger, garlic and chilli?
Salt and chilli.
Salt and chilli seasoning. Alright, I'll just stand up one here while you put the garlic in so it don't cook. First of all, nice. Yeah. Welcome back once you've turned them. There they are, turning the prawns. I'm bewildered to see what this is going to look like tonight then.
Intrigued.
What did I say?
So obvious.
Oh yeah, you know what I mean. Come back then once you're adding them to the noodles.
Yep.
You're adding them to? Right,
yeah.
That's good. So there's the prawns, the chilli, what do you call it, pepper?
Yes,
and the mushrooms all done. There's the noodles coming on. And you're mixing it all up now. Back and we're ready to put in the soy sauce. Here we are at the last stage where the soy sauce goes in. You forgot that the last time we went out.
Just a little bit of oyster sauce.
You got the oyster sauce, that's alright. Alright, so next is plating up then.
Yep.
Just come back once your food is up. I'm taking your first sample. And you can give me a thumbs up or down. And here we are. And that's all the stuff cooked. It looks amazing. It really does look amazing. Oh. It's a big bit. Put one down. Thumbs up or down, chef? Thumbs up. As per usual. Never had a thumbs down yet.
No.
Enjoy. And we'll leave you to enjoy it. So this is day two, and that there's Ben Nevis. Up there. So this is day two, and we're heading to just outside Inverness. I'll give you the proper name of the place later. Them two wee things going up the side of the hill, or side of the mountain, are chairlifts.
I think. Start that game.
No, that's fine. Right, so what about Inverness? So there's some more views. So we were on our way to Inverness, and there was an accident on the main road, so everyone was turning around. So I asked the bus driver, is there another way to Inverness? And he says, yes, up this wee tiny road. So we're following the bus driver up to Inverness here. But I've never been up this road, but it looks really, really nice up here. So here's some more. As I said before, on the way to Inverness, going the main route, there was an accident, so we followed that big bus all the way in the Inverness. So the bridge you just seen us come across is that big one there. This is North Kessock Run. That's South Kessock over there. It's like a wee fishing village just outside Inverness. Might even be part of Inverness, but what we're going to be doing now is we're going to be heading to the campsite, and after the campsite, going to get set up and then get something to eat, because the two of us are starving. Hope. You hungry?
Nice medium
old
sausage, lovely.
Aye, that's what I was thinking. I'm not bothered if I have burgers and cost cutters, because I've got too much stuff to eat in the cooler. This is a wee campsite that we're at. It's quite quiet. I've just actually done this here, but I didn't press record, so I'm smiling. So it's actually quite nice, quite quiet, and I'll give you a wee 360 here. I was wrecking the place already. Got a wee VW next door. And a wee tow car one beside us. It's actually basically a forest we're standing in. I can feel the wee midges coming already, but yeah, it's really a nice wee place. I'm being Joanne on the wee walk earlier and a big downpour came, didn't it?
Yep.
Had to head under a tree. And just having spaghetti bolognese tonight. Or pasta bolognese. Right, so I'll just turn this air off and give us a wee stir for you. Okay there, so I just did my wee 360. Right, today I met someone called Tenny. Tenny Travelling GB or something. What I'll do is I'll stick the pictures on after I do this here. And we stopped just outside Fort William. There was like a traffic light. So I says to John, right, there's loads of traffic behind us because we were first in the lights. I says, we'll pull in the car park, our wee parking space here, and let all the traffic go, and then I'll be knocking behind us for miles. So we did that there, and this guy Tenny was there. So I said, he's doing like a thing at Great Britain for PTSD. So I says, right, here. So John gave me a tenner, went out, and I says to him, here mate, have lunch on me. And then he was going, oh, my knee's really sore and all, so I give him 10 sulfadols as well. So he got a tenner and 10 sulfadols for his lunch and stuff. But he says he's done 2.6 thousand miles or something at the minute, and he's on Facebook groups. So anyone watching this here, go on the Facebook group, so you'll see it in the pictures that I put up next, because it tells you where it is on Facebook. So this is part one, trip 10 part one. This is the end of it, and I'll put on all the pictures. I'll put your man's first on, and you can see where, how to get on the Facebook group for him and stuff. I think he says he's got his YouTube channel as well, so I'll wait about that, and I'll catch you for part two.